Father, I just come to you right now and lift up the situation with our president and the elections, and can't talk about these things, you know, because we are being treated like the CCP would treat their people, the Chinese Communist Party, and censorship. We have to be careful what we say, because we're being treated like those people, the Chinese people, the precious Chinese people, how the Chinese Communist Party treats their people with censorship. And so we've got to be careful about talking about the elections or anything pertaining to, if we have an opinion about anything, you know, you can get taken down on social media, because they put themselves up. They look at themselves like the CCP looks at themselves. They are the judge and jury, and if they want to censure you for talking about the elections or anything, or even COVID in a certain way, you can be censured. And so, you know, what's the difference between the CCP and social media, and even the Democrats? Because, you know, it's really disgusting how so many people are hurting out there, and then they come up with this stupid bill and 600 measly dollars, like 5 cents, like a quarter. Keep your quarter, Nancy Pelosi. Keep your quarter. We don't need your quarter, okay? We're not beggars.